who is still alive when you die might hurt because you are gone. That is okay. People love other people, and usually it hurts when people we love die. We even comfort ourselves with those stories that the dead person is not really dead. And that is okay too. But of course, everyone dies. And you will too. When you say, I want this, or I feel this, you are talking about yourself. You might think that yourself is different from the rest of the world, or you might think that you are just a little part of the world. But when you die, yourself dies, and so does your view of the world. So you don't have a world or self or any thoughts about either. You just don't exist.